Everyone, welcome back to my channel. We are back with another part of our series of eating local restaurants. This is from
Fiamma,
downtown Rochester. We're super excited, and we have our guests today that we're going to be celebrating. Let's go ahead and let them in.
The world according to Chris.
These are some of the biggest according to Chris fans. And it is Jackie's birthday, so we'd love to introduce, please welcome Jackie and Peter Platt to our Eat Local Mukbang. And this is a special birthday edition for our birthday girl.
Yay.
Hey, welcome.
Hey!
I'll let you guys open up what you have and tell our viewers what you're eating.
Okay. Help me. It's all in Italian, so I'm not sure. Diablo pizza. It's got mozzarella and spicy soppressata. Oh, lots of meatballs.
Look at those. Yummy.
Did you guys get meatballs?
No.
This is my favorite thing from Fiamma. Eggplant zucchini parm.
Hold on there a minute.
Oh. Yeah. So delicious. this is that cauliflower pasta. So this is a salad. It's got pears and other delicious things in it.
Excellent.
Yeah, we were thinking of that one, but we got the San Daniele pizza. It's got the prosciutto and the arugula and parmesan and balsamic glaze.
Nice.
We got the burrata salad with the olives and the capers. We got the mashed potato thing. Look at this.
Side. Oh, yum.
Yum. And then we picked the cauliflower, same as yours.
Right.
All right, let's see.
I've tried the cauliflower already. That is so good. What's your taste?
Mashed potatoes are amazing.
First bite, what do you think?
Pasta, and it's delicious. And thank you so much for doing this. What a treat.
We are excited. And our producers at the show organized a game called According to Chris Trivia.
Okay.
There will be 5 questions to ask you both. You can work as a team or you can compete. I'll leave it up to you. And you have to answer the questions that they gave me about the According to Chris YouTube channel.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
In the world famous video comparing 2 famous coffee chains, what famous coffee chain prevailed as the best?
Starbucks.
Ding, ding, ding.
I'll keep score.
What up-and-coming designer recently created Chris a custom outfit?
Wasn't that Chris himself?
Yes, it was.
Ding. I was going to say, Chris made that outfit.
Yeah.
And I love that shirt.
Okay. One of Chris's favorite holidays is Halloween. Can you name both of Chris's 2020 Halloween costumes featured on the channel?
Oh, my goodness.
There was the Schitt's Creek family.
Oh, that was one costume.
Oh, David. Oh, wait, was it Harry Styles?
Ding, ding, ding.
Yeah! Good job, Peter.
We're 3 for 3. Fourth question. In another birthday special on According to Chris, Chris planned a brunch for his mom. What was the theme?
That was Schitt's Creek also.
Ding, 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 ding. Excellent work.
Boy, they really are super fan.
I know, they're good. This is the last question of trivia, and then we have one interview question that we have to ask you, but this is the last trivia question to go 5 for 5. Let me rephrase. According to Chris, where is the happiest place on earth?
Ever.
This was featured in a video called Live from the Happiest Place on Earth.
Wegmans when you were crawling around on the floor.
Ding, ding, ding. 5 for 5. Congratulations.
Cheers.
Our producers will be sending over your prize. So the audience would like to know, as fans who have been around for a while since the beginning, since only When Cooking with Chris was the only series.
Right.
What was your favorite Cooking with Chris moment? I'll ask each of you individually.
Oh my God. It's a toss up for me. It's a tie. When Grandma came out of the closet.
Grandma out of the closet is a big moment.
And the other one is the smoke alarm.
Oh, the smoke alarm for good. I liked the paper plate cutting boards. That was my favorite.
That was a very original episode.
Mm-hmm. Luckily, you've got a full kitchen there now. So.
Thank goodness. Shout out to Fiamma. We're going to tag you in the video. Service is great. Food was great. So shout out. I'll tag their Instagram handle right here for my viewers who want to check it out.
Excellent.
Jenna's telling me in my ear. So we here at According to Chris decided to have a little birthday surprise.
We did?
Yep. And we brought in another guest to reunite an old girls' night dinner tradition.
Yay!
So we have a guest today.
Yay!
Hi! Hi!
Hello.
Aw, miss you.
Hello. Miss you.
Aw.
But it looks like you have a glass of wine or something.
So I sure do.
Yeah. Right. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers to the wine.
Me.
Ready,
Jim? No.
Oh.
It's not cutting off.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jackie. Happy birthday to you.
Blow out the candles.
Hey, blow it out.
Yay!
Thank you to our special guest, surprise guest, Jordan and Jay. Thank you for joining us. Have a great
day. Thank you. It was nice to meet you.
Hold on. We have another surprise. Another birthday surprise.
Oh, it's my aunt!
There she is.
Hi! From Florida!
We're celebrating early. They got better plans.
Yeah, thank you for my card.
She asked what your plans are tomorrow.
Oh, we're going to Mirabeau for the weekend.
Oh, nice.
Okay. Thank you guys for joining us on our special Shop Local, Eat Local mukbang, Jackie's birthday edition here on According to Chris. I want to thank you guys for coming. Thank you for your constant support of my channel and my dreams. It is much appreciated. I love you both. And I hope you had fun tonight. Did you enjoy your mukbang experience?
We did, awesome. But I don't think I'll eat for a few days.